Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever felt like just walking away? Well, David Ruffin, he's going to help us to understand about walking away. Ladies and gentlemen, as I've made mention to many of you, there is an idea, or as Richard Schroeder would say, idea. There's an idea that one has. And that idea is basically this. TTOPP was put in place, TTOPP.org, T as in Tom, T as in Tom, O as in Oliver, P as in Paul, P as in Panther, TTOPP.org. And TTOPP was put in place for the times that we're living in now. TTOPP was originally conceived of in 2015. Well, actually 2013. I said 2015. I apologize. 2013. And the area location for TTOPP is exactly where I am moving to. That's why this was so important. And so I want to thank you all for helping me with that. Now, here's the thing. This is not a pipe dream, not an imagination thing. What I want to explain and help maybe those who are willing to understand is the following. Everything that I've mentioned referencing this has been on the money. In 2013, I was letting people know that there was going to be a pandemic. I still say that this isn't the pandemic that I was referring to. I'm pretty certain, because what I was referring to is what's going on in India right now, but on a worldwide scale. Now, they've already announced that India is dealing with a mutation. Well, ladies and gentlemen, what happens when that mutation gets here? What are people going to do? Watch and see. They're going to start talking about how this virus is going to be discovered to remain on things a lot longer than what they told us before. It's already been noted that it is airborne. So if it is airborne, understand the mask, they don't provide much help. But I want you guys to pay attention to what's going on in our planet since this COVID thing has started. People are washing their hands a whole lot more. And people are more conscious about keeping things clean. So there were some things that came out of this that were beneficial. But back to TTOPP, ladies and gentlemen. TTOPP will be designing homes for people to live in. We'll be creating 7 different floor plans for people to live in, and the homes will be modular. And we'll be starting with that very soon. However, it was a need to establish everything, and I tried to rush it, and the fact is I can't rush this. Everything has worked out the way it should have worked out to the extreme benefit. There are some things that I'm realizing, man, look at how much money I saved by doing that as opposed to doing that. So I want to thank you guys, because the biggest stress is not taking advantage of it. Those of you who donated, those of you who wanted to donate, not taking advantage of you. I am at still around 87% of my goal, which is not that bad. Okay, I will only go to 93%, and that's it. So what I am saying is, those of you who would like to contribute, the link is underneath this video. Now, I did talk to people about assigning tax credits to them. At the end of the last video, I actually showed how tax credit assignment and allocation is 100% possible. So it wasn't something I was just saying out the side of my neck. It is something that is recognized by the law. Finance law! All right, that's David Ruffin. We're only going to keep this with one song. Now, remember, I haven't even passed it. Hey, Dave, I didn't know. Oh, it is a five-minute song, ladies and gentlemen. Hold on, let me pause Dave, because I don't want to go to the next song. Look at that, 5 minutes and 30 seconds. Okay, was that when you, that's Jeffrey Osborne, y'all. We're going to minimize that. We ain't going to play no more right now. We just want to do that one song. Ladies and gentlemen, the fact of the matter is, when it comes to the assignment of taxes, those are yours. They're your property. And I just had to show some last night that when we're dealing with carry forward credits and tax credits, which are the same thing, when we're dealing with that, there are different set of rules that apply. But please understand that once you have the charge off, that becomes your property. And it's just that simple. And because it's your property, oh, by the way, any debt owed the United States cannot be challenged by anyone. Now, I want you guys, those of you who are with me, I want you to stay with me for just this 1 second, because I promise you when I show you this, no, we're going to do another video regarding this. So, ladies and gentlemen, my hope is that if you can help me get to that 93% by contributing, I would appreciate it. The link is underneath the video. Thank you, because I want to take it down as soon as possible so I can stop stressing and worrying about this and just move on and deal with whatever comes after that. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. We'll be doing that next video in just a second. Goodbye, everybody. Take care.